does that mean, a house of cards? Where have you ever seen that? Please raise your hand. Have you ever seen a house of cards? Really?
Yes.
Describe what it looks like to me.
Has a table on the front, like three on the bottom, like.
How do they make it stay up?
With like cards, like they make them stand up with that and they put one against each other.
So they balance it. Does it seem like something that's very sturdy, Devante? No. What, I mean, what could knock it over? Yeah, exactly. Just a simple breeze could blow it. So that's not something very stable, right? So they're describing something like one step away from just completely being blown over or broken down. So you're not feeling very strong at that point, right? That's what it's alluding to. It's giving us that image in our mind that it's easily something we can knock over.